Good morning. E-Therapeutics is to work with a global top five pharmaceutical company on a project related to neurodegenerative diseases such as Parkinson's, Alzheimer's and Huntington's. Results and the IP of the project will remain the property of E-Therapeutics. Mobile commerce group Bango's partnered with the music streaming giant Spotify. Through the tie-up, Spotify users will be able to bundle mobile and fixed subscription plans via Bango. Iofina has confirmed it's making the move into the hemp market. The iodine producers set up a new company to grow products in Central America and the Caribbean to sell into the US and elsewhere. TUI's underlying profits dropped by over 50% year-on-year in its latest quarter. The holiday group's airline operations were again hit by a very competitive market and Brexit uncertainty. Plus 500 has taken another big hit from tighter regulation of the derivatives trading market. Interim revenues fell 68% and profits by 80%, while the dividend was also slashed by 80%. These stories and more, proactiveinvestors.co.uk, plus Twitter at proactive_UK.